All right, let's do this. This is it. Probably the final level of the game. Chapter 14, don't be tower. Don't be a tower, please. Just have one level. What? Oh. What are my summons? This is silly. I summoned them for this. Wait. I see we're preparing for the scene from the opening, basically. Just the same thing.
It had come to this at last. One man on his own. A poet and a rogue, with no friends to speak of, no one to mourn his passing, should it come to that. Even those beside him are no more boon companions than bond servants, summoned by sorcery and song, as cold and indifferent to him as the light of a wandering star. But to know where he is, and what may yet come to pass, we need to know who he is, and where he is from.
We do. That's the whole point of this. We do. We know. We made it here. And you said your line way too soon because the guy hasn't come out yet. Finnick! Oh, Jesus, fuck. Finnick! That's not even that many. Is that you? No, it's not you. You don't have a thing like that. Hi? Hello?
You've made a mistake coming here, Bard. You have no chance to make it past me. Turn around and leave.
If I have no chance, then why are you offering me a way out? Are you scared? Without your big beastie backing you up.
This time, I'll take care of you myself, Bard.
Like your dead guy who ran away and just sent his beast after me.
And to know that, we've got to begin elsewhere.
I am not going through all that again. Can we please just get on with it?
Sorry, I got caught up in the moment, as you were.
Exactly. Let's kick his ass. Please. Please, the ass kickery commence. What the? I think I'm punching people. Yeah, I was definitely punching people. Right. Take out the. Oh god. What the hell is going on?
To hell with the laggard drow feed!
What is he?
Thou art found wanting! I have right. You now!
Alright, my heal was way too late. I wanted to heal all my party, but I guess I healed something at least. I feel the agency of my self going away. These guys aren't even tough, they're just annoying with their extra spells. But I guess it's fine. I did want this fucking party to be not the one I'm fighting with. Yeah. You done running away? Guess not. Knock, knock. Oh, yeah. All my summons died. It's fine. Fine, guys. Oh, not you again.
Oh, it's bad luck to be you. A chosen one of many isn't new. When you think you're full of luck, in the bollocks you get struck. Oh, it's bad luck to be you.
It's like the facer of reality. There's one thing we can say with certainty. That it's you that has been chosen, even though you've been opposing. I guess you were the only nominee. Oh, it's bad. Prophecy
is never coming true. In the pickle you'll be stuck like a are pretty much a fraud.
And for that we do applaud. Although we all were hoping you would fail. Oh, it's bad luck to be you. Don't think for just a second it's not true. When your life is run amok, you will see that you're the schmuck. Oh, it's bad luck to be, really bad luck to be. Nobody could disagree, it's a freaking guarantee. It's bad luck to be you, little
you. Stab him, so they don't come back ever again. God damn it, Bard, you had your chance, but you missed it. You missed your chance. Alright, fine. Let's see if we got any more loot around here while we summon our party. Anything but level 1. Oh god damn it, it's level 1. Fucking knew it. Oh, hi, Finnick. Nice to meet you here.
We finally meet.
Finally? Do I know you?
No, but I know you. And might I say...
Yeah, I know. I've been through all this before. You're not getting by me. I will kill you where you stand. You're an idiot. Blah, blah, blah. I've heard it all before. Could we just skip that part and get right down to it?
I agree. The sooner you are dead...
You do?
...the better.
Heard that one before, too.
But... You're not fighting me. Where are you going? Oh, God. Fucking damn it. Are you really summoning trowels?
Stay down!
Wow, these are actually tough trowels.
It's just a flesh wound. Now I'll teach you to make light of me.
Comparatively speaking. I mean, I say tough, but really I just fucking one-shot them anyway. It just looked like this stuff because there were so many of them.
Impossible!
Yeah, this party is the business. Running away is all that's left for you, Mr. Trowel. That's the most pathetic defense anyone has ever mounted so far. Trowels against me at this point of a game. What? What happened to the save point? Okay. That looks cryptic. Let's hope we don't have to go forward and backwards. Well, if all the levels are like this, I'll be fine. Let's go. This is a good first level. It gives promise of actually not taking 100 years. Come on. Was that a trap? Okay, that wasn't a trap. Could have just not activated this system, you know, and then I would have been stuck here forever. But thanks, I guess. Hindsight. I mean, it is like that kind of a tower, so it can't really spread out too much because it wouldn't make sense. Right? Right. It's more like a high tower, so I expect it to be like more levels, but small levels. Yeah. Pretty much. I think we'll be good.
Ah, another victory for me.
Oh god, I can smell the bovines coming in the next levels. Can you?
Go away, worthless!
No save point in this level. For shame. Oh look, it's doing the animation again.
Why are we even bothering with this?
Yeah, I don't know. It's just how things are, man. So how things are. Please no bovines. Please no bovines. Anything but bovines. I got to fight like 3 herons instead of bovines. I forget the other guy's name, by the way. The one that's not hern and not manana. But he's not tough enough to fight him multiple of. It's like I destroyed his single form effortlessly. Well, let's go. Now it's in dead trees. Well, I'm not sure that they are undead necessarily. Bam! I'm charging into the battle. I'm being pushed around and I don't like this kind of thing. There we go. It's entirely possible we're still like in level 1 of Dombey Tower. Just to fuck with me or something. We're just increasing difficulty from here. Oh, sort of. Yeah, I definitely think that mana thing is an AoE. Oh, for fuck's sake, I'm gonna start blocking you. Do we need this animation every single time? Ugh, fine. There we go again. Wish you would just take me to the top already. This isn't really cutting it. Huh? Hey, come on, Phoenix Chamber. Give it to me. Now it's level 4. Okay, so I probably missed all the level 2 and 3, but okay, it's as I predicted. It's got more levels to it. That's fine. Man, if you die, you have to go through all this crap again. If there's no save points.
Bah, just a bit of junk. Worthless!
Tripper is very strong against these guys. Because he collects the items as well, so they don't spawn as much.
Lost in the dark.
Normally it would spawn like extra dudes and stuff, but now you don't have to. Because you can just collect them. Well, you could collect them if my fucking attacks actually worked properly. I didn't have to constantly fucking charge around. Like, the enemies are gonna spawn in the middle of animation. So silly. Look at him. Look at him. We didn't even kill them all. Ugh, whatever. Let's go. Zombie level 5. Please be Phoenix Chamber. Like, what else is there? You've used up all of your reserves. The only thing that you can send us now is more druids. There's gonna be more druids. Probably would have sent them all already at start. I don't think so. I'm level 5, okay. Oh god damn it. These assholes. So you're actually gonna get me through all these enemies, aren't you? Move! Oh, and some boars as well. Alright, come here, summon the healer.
Come to me.
Moving as fast as I can. Have some patience. Exploring.
Alright, let's go. You buggers. God, you're annoying. It's funny though how my pets take care of basically most of them just by range attacks and shit. Alright, we bamboozled them. Good job, guys. Alright, there's one more left. Right over here. No luck for you. Alright, if we go by this pattern, we're gonna have flame dudes next as well. Which is okay, well, let's have them. I'm a bit tired of this nonsense, but let's do it. Face me, Fennec! Face me! You bastard. Dombey Tower level 6. Oh god, why? These aren't even your minions! Why do you have a level full of them?
Sucker.
These are just random beasts from the wildlife. and you just have a horde of them in your tower. Fuck off.
Just a bit of junk.
These are numbers that are going down. Still ridiculous.
Yes.
Thinking what else?
Healing!
Well, of course you could throw zombies at me and bovines then, but I was joking when I was talking about I'm smelling bovines. I thought like, nah, I'm not gonna do bovines.
Ooh, that looked painful.
Why would they do bovines? Makes no sense. This isn't a farm. This is a tower. But now they've got just grassland beasts. So, fear for the worst. Come on. Just give me a save point. Haven't I done enough? Do I really have to do all of this if I fail? Oh, that's gonna be so bad. Don't be tower level 7. It's zombies. Yeah, it's gonna be bovines next. That's obviously, like, that's the logical conclusion of this, is let's throw every single enemy type at him. Well, we're gonna also face draugrs next as well. There's a chest for a change. That definitely is unexpected. What's in the chest? An adder stone, really? Talk about pointless.
Take that.
Let me guess, another adder stone.
Worthless.
I agree.
Sucker.
For once. For once we're on the same page, man. What the fuck? Ow, 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 ow. That seems like we're not gonna reach level 21 though, after all.
Smash!
Cause we're still like quite a ways in. Maybe after like the last quest or something. Basically we still need way too much. Alright? Bring it on, I know you want to. Bovines, right? I'm ready. Well, I'm not really ready in the most meaningful of senses, but what choice do I have? Level 8. Oh, of course, we forgot about the undead Vikings. That doesn't even make any sense. Almost want to be taken by hell when my other options are just using that stupid attack over and over again. Ugh. Stop it. Does feel a little bit out of order, these assholes. Don't they?
Go away.
Still no save point, by the way. I mean, it's not like this was super hard or anything, but still, it's getting a little bit annoying, because I definitely don't want to redo all of that every time I fail for some bullshit, which I might have to face at the boss battle. We'll put a whole new term to Olde School, wouldn't it? Level 9. There we go, bovines. Bovine alert. bovine alert. Prepare yourself. Thankfully, they're not sending in the bovines right off the bat, so we have a good chance. There it comes. Just let me out.
Locks are my friends.
Requesting stunlock. Stunlock achieved. Good job there. Alright, Bowine turned his side to us and was annihilated.
I'll put a spell on you.
Come at me. Multi Bowine setup. I need to get the one that's distracted by them. I blocked that. Oh my god, why are they on me? Come on! Fine, I'll just spam you to death or something. Actually taking quite a bit of damage. There we go. Sideways sidestep attack. So we're up to level 9. Still no sign of this ending. Upsetting indeed. Level 10. I guess they're gonna be like 14 levels. Okay, there we go. I'm actually having a blank on these names, on the name of them. They're obviously not Draugr, which was the first thing that popped in my head. That's the undeads. Yeah, I'm completely blanking out, I'm sorry. I can't remember how I called them. Drags, there we go. Drags. They're very similar to Draugrs. Drags. Slightly different, you know. Minute differences. The Tvoya Dusha would be something like your soul or your spirit, something like that. So that's why I'm kind of like thinking this is kind of like Russianish. Some of the words make sense. Okay. Yeah, I guess the sight are gonna be done now or in the next level. Well, not in the next level. It's kinda gonna stop now or it's gonna go all the way to 14 just to be funny. So let's see, which one is it? I mean, there's not that many monsters left for me to subdue. I guess it's all the monsters from the last tower that's left still. After that, we're basically out of monsters. Out of monsters, man. Out of monsters. Yeah, we're going all the way to 14, of course. Oh, Jesus Christ. Maybe not. They're blowing their load here. Like, there's still, like... I don't see any rock golems there, just chargers and the fire pigs, so... Maybe not. Oh, no, no, that's not a fire pig. That is... And there's a rock golem at the back. So yeah, they've blown their load. This is it. Like, they're out of monsters. What possibly else could they throw besides other... I guess they could still throw like an army of those druids that are annoying as fuck. Every time I go through the top side, the rock thrower gets kind of stuck in the... Oh no no no, there's actually one more type. The invisible man. Okay. So it's the invisible man and... What else? The Invisible Man and the New Druids, basically. That's it. We've faced off everything else at this point. Right? Right. A stupid attack. I hate you. I mean, shit, we might actually get to level 21. It's unlikely, but it's a possibility. Not that it'll be useful anyway. I mean, I would max out my luck, I guess. Moonbeast Tower, level 12. Yep. It's a pack of druids with the new guys mixed in them. And then after that, we have just invisible dudes. And we're certainly done.
Go away!
I mean, you can't say they're not, like, fair or anything. I mean, they give us, like, some healing items.
Rocks are my friends!
As if we need them. Right? There we go. A healing item. The Tripper is actually tripping up their horde at the bottom there, so we're gonna assault them from above this time proper. Just so the Tripper gets a chance. Kill them all except the new guys. Cause then they can't do shit. Fucking knew that would happen.
Rocks are my friends!
Right, fine. Well, I at least healed the Tripper. It's so annoying! I can't do anything cause I get rooted. And then those fuckers just AoE down my dudes. Alright, a Tripper is giving them the business. At least. Yeah, get tripped. Piece of shit. There we go. Alright, the next one has to be Invisible Man. Cause, like, that's it. That's the last. Their final frontier. The final battle, hopefully, before Phoenix Chamber. I mean, come on, how fucking large can this tower be anyway? Oh no, we left our fairy behind. It's fine, it can fly, it'll fly up. Right? Right. I believe in you, fairy. Oh no! No invisible man. What? That's, throwing a wrench in my plans, of which I had none. I still need a summon. Sorry, a save point. What the hell am I talking about? Really, you're not gonna give us a save point? Is this how it's gonna be? Hello.
My champion. At last I can look upon your face.
You're even more beautiful in person, m'lady. One moment, and I shall free you from your prison.
You are such a fool, Bard.
And, may I know the name of the man who thinks me a fool?
Don't listen to him. He's the one who's been trying to kill you.
Yeah, I've noticed.
My duty is to stop any man who threatens to unleash evil upon the land, and you are that man.
I've been fighting this evil to set the princess free so she can send you and all of your demonic little friends back to hell where you came from.
A place she's very familiar with, since that is where she's from. She's the ruler of these fiends you speak of. She is from the very bowels of hell itself.
I know she's a little bossy, but no reason to get rude.
He lies! Kill the bastard!
You're not helping your case here. Are you insinuating the princess has something to do with everything that's been going wrong in the world?
Your betrothed there is a direct cause of it all.
Now you've gone too far. She's not my betrothed.
My love, don't you see what he's doing? This is his last desperate attempt to stop you from setting me free. The minions he set upon you have failed, so he's resorting to telling you desperate lies. Please, don't let him confuse you. He is the one behind all of the evil that assails the land.
I will fight you if I must, but she is the enemy, not I. She has been playing you for the fool.
I'm not stupid. There's no way this woman is the root of all evil. I mean, look how hot she is, for crying out loud.
You have eyes, yet you do not see. You have ears, yet you do not hear. You have a brain, but it is located in your...
Get to the point, please.
Calais has been held captive here since the last time she attempted to cover the land in darkness, 1,000 years ago. It took the power of four mighty wizards to defeat her and entrap her here, ensuring that her reign of terror was ended. All this time, she's been looking for a man, a chosen one, if you will, to set her free so she can rule again. I'm afraid you've been only a pawn in her game, one she will surely dispose of once set free.
This is why I hate dating.
My darling, he speaks half-truths. I was imprisoned here not by wizards, but by four demonic warlords. You've seen some of them and vanquished them yourself. It was I who defeated their armies, although I was weakened in doing so. After the battle, they trapped me here while they rebuilt their forces. They will rule this land forever, unless you kill him and set me free.
Listen, I think I need to sleep on this.
You must choose now, my friend. Time is running out.
Look inside your heart, love. Set me free.
The time had come. The bard was forced to choose, and he knew that he'd better choose wisely.
I know what he's gonna make a choice. Advice? Out of here. What the hell? What the hell does this all mean? I can back out. Just back. Oh no, the back will just click Finnick. Calais, out of here. Advice.
A little something about how appearances can be deceiving, and there's some major deception happening here. It doesn't all add up, Bart. I think the druid there is telling the truth.
More advice?
Me think pretty lady is nice. Man is big, ugly, nasty, who tried to hurt friends. I crush him if you say so, bard friend.
Advice?
I do seem to remember something about an evil queen being bandied about in my younger and more tangible days. Could be this Calais here is that same lady. I'd be careful with her if I were you.
Hey, a difficult choice, eh, maestro? Listen to what your heart tells you and you can't go wrong. Nay, I don't see the appeal in the princess over there. That druid, however, tall, dark, and mysterious. I go for him. I go with him for sure.
Not like that. But yes, so my theory probably was true. So, I mean, I really want to press out of here to see what happens. Fuck it. I'm getting the hell out of here. Screw you guys.
All right. I've made my choice.
Well, it's about bloody time.
Don't get too excited. I didn't choose you.
You choose Calais?
I didn't say that either.
Tell us, my champion. Whom do you choose?
A very logical choice. Me.
You choose you?
Exactly.
What the hell does that mean? What kind of choice is that?
As far as I'm concerned, an excellent one.
But what about our future?
Well, let's look into our crystal ball, shall we? If I fight either one of you, I could be dead. If I kill one of you, and it's the wrong one, I either end up in hell on earth or in a relationship from hell. Literally. So fighting is really a no-win situation.
Even if that fighting can save life as we know it?
I'll let you two figure that out. In the meantime, these undead aren't a bad lot, really.
This is unacceptable, you miserable little rat! You will free me, and you will free me now!
Ha ha! Ha-ha! Gotcha, biatch. Get wrecked. I mean, she still doesn't look too bad.
I will rule this land, and you will be at my side!
There's a twist. I'm intrigued. And oddly aroused. But, I'm afraid I still choose to walk away. Good luck and, don't forget to ride.
Come back here, you disloyal coward, and bow before your queen!
Come back here, you weak-minded fool, and kill your queen!
Oh, yes, baby.
You two have serious control issues. You realize that, don't you?
So the bard decided to take the short and narrow road, otherwise known as the easy way out, to the nearest bar.
Who says the undead don't know how to party?
The plight of the world obviously far from his mind, which by all accounts only has room for coin and cleavage. The bard enjoyed his drinks with his newfound friends. Well, that is until... Well, that's another story.
Probably cut out the recording. Oh, there we go. The credits! Didn't prepare anything from the credits this time, like with Just Cause 2. I like the ending. I'm not gonna change it. Fuck those guys. You sent me on this quest, all this way, to achieve me. Screw this. From the very beginning, I was just fucking around. You know, to... just complete some random quest. It was perfect. So yeah, what did I like about the game? A lot. I loved the humor. I liked this kind of stuff. Combat's okay, but... God, the controls are pretty terrible. Like, it wouldn't be that bad if it wasn't so annoying to control. And, there's a little bit too much backtracking, just like I've read somewhere. It's just like going forward and back through the same level, and then the level not even showing and stuff like that, even though all the boxes remain open. It's not what I like, not what I like. I mean, I'll live with it, but... I would have preferred some shortcuts here and there. Like, the last tower was a perfect example. Like, you even got, like, a fucking flying thing. Very nice. Approved. But the first two towers are just a pain in the ass. Most of the other stuff is cool. I love the theme of just Chosen One being such a joke. I love it. It was very cool. Every single fucking Chosen One died. And then I wasn't even the chosen one, because I just fucked off. Yeah. I will play by myself, maybe, at some point. Maybe right now, to find out what happens if you, choose a different ending. But I'm not gonna record that. Yeah, I'm going to. If you wanna find out, well, you have two options. Either ask me, or go play yourself. I wouldn't recommend playing on the highest difficulty, though, because that removes apparently some save points. And, yes, I would say that they removed too many save points, assuming that they removed save points where I assumed the save points would normally be, which is before boss fights and stuff. So, yeah. Victory! Apparently there's extras and shit, but I don't think I've opened any because I never donated to priests, which I don't want to do anyway, so yeah. There's cool stuff here, but mostly like probably just the songs that you could normally get in the game, and lots of movies. Maybe there's a lot more endings than you would think. Anyway, that was awesome. Yeah. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you later.